A beautiful place is now anything but because of vandals. Now, community members are coming together to try to repair the damage. This is what parts of Cedro Peak now look like. Graffiti painted on rocks and trees. There's also trash. The area in East Mountains has a trail like few others. That's why the New Mexico Four Wheelers Association doesn't want to see it destroyed.
It's definitely a gem. It's really kind of the closest location for somebody to go out and get in the dirt and travel some dirt roads and, you know, stick a Jeep in four-wheel drive and you know, 20 minutes out of town and you're out in the woods.
The group is planning a cleanup on April 23rd. They'll take all the help they can get. We have put the information on the cleanup event on KRQE.com.